Today's focus for Motivation Monday is mentoring. There's a story in the Bible of a leader named Moses in Exodus chapter 18. His father-in-law, Jethro, was a mentor figure in his life. And when Jethro visited Moses from out of town, he saw the workload that Moses had leading the people of Israel. Jethro warned Moses that this pace was going to be unsustainable and eventually would wear him out. Moses ended up applying what I call the Jethro principle, delegating and empowering leadership in groups of tens, fifties, hundreds, and thousands. And sometimes in our lives, a mentor can share advice with us in a one-hour setting that can save us from a year's worth of burnout, frustration, and pain. In my own life, I have a few very intentional mentors that I seek out who can help me get to where I want to go in life because they are further ahead than me. Begin to pray and think about who 1 to 2 good mentors could be in your own life. And when you feel you've identified the right people, approach them with specific questions.